Doc Severinsen was soloist with Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops for the Whirly Trumpet Concerto.